Well, our exclusive tonight, former Treasurer Matt Kean is planning on running for federal parliament. Two senior Liberal sources have told me part of the reason Matt Kean has not contested the Liberal leadership in New South Wales is because he is planning a federal move. One source told me Matt clearly is looking at his federal options, and this is one senior Liberal who has been involved in the discussions. Kean publicly said that he didn't want the New South Wales leadership, he didn't want to take it from Dom Perrottet, because he wanted to spend more time with his family. In a statement, he said, "I have decided not to throw my hat in the ring for the New South Wales Liberal leadership. I have a young family and I would love to spend a little more time with them." And of course, this would definitely be true, but in addition to that, the two senior Liberal sources, both close to Matt Kean, say that while that is partly true, he's also looking at a move to Canberra ahead of the next federal election, and there are a couple of options for him. He could stand in Bradfield, with Paul Fletcher expected to retire at some point. The pre-selection process here for Matt Kean would be more challenging because there are more Conservative branch members who might be less likely to back him in as the candidate. Another option is that he could run for the seat of North Sydney, and that's if Gladys Berejiklian doesn't want it. The party is still keen for her to run in North Sydney ahead of the next election. She didn't want to. She chose not to run for the federal election last time, even though Scott Morrison tried to get her there. As you know, North Sydney was held by Trent Zimmerman before the Liberal Party lost it to an independent at the last election. In the future, you could see Gladys Berejiklian, Mike Baird and Dominic Perrottet also all end up running for federal New South Wales seats if that's what they wanted. The party would give them that option. Victor Dominello is another name who's being encouraged to run in Bennelong at the next federal election.